You might think roasting a turkey is hard, but it's actually the easiest part of the holiday feast. Start with a totally thawed turkey, remove the giblets, and pat him dry both inside and out. Tuck the wings like so. Onion and celery goes inside for flavor, then he goes on a rack in a shallow pan. The skin gets brushed with butter or oil. Then it's into the oven at 325. Oh, looks good. See how easy that was?